started taking it apart, but I forgot to press record. So I'm going to take it apart. I'm going to stop this video, take it apart, solder two wires on the bottom with a 10k resistor, then I'll come back because I don't want to make this video long. Alright, see you in a minute. Okay, your hip resistor there. Let's give it away. Let's clean up a little bit. Nice. Let's put it on this for a minute. Alright, let's see if let's do the orange. Let's take the one first. The orange is the. Let me just put one of them first. Let's tint some of these things up. Get in the car supply. Let's switch it on. Done it. Okay. here. Give it a few seconds. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. CPU key. There you go, there's a CPU key. You can take a picture while you do that or write it down. Once you do that, switch off the Xbox again, go back to JRunner and type that CPU key in. Alright, let's go back to the PC. Okay, you're off the tripod. Let's turn it back on. See, it works fine. Turn it off and then press reject, and then we can see it's going off. Just wait for it. It's gone off. Press the reject button. Wait for me. you go, so you know it's done. Just let go for its motions. It's doing nothing, it's just going to show the CPU key again. Nothing, I'm just showing you it's done. It's showing my CPU key again, my DVD key, like I showed you before. Let's turn it off. See, it goes off normal. I was only testing this. This ain't a tutorial how to do it. I wanted to see if it was this done, because I never saw a video of somebody using one of this. They show you this, but they always use something else. They use a dearer one, but this cost me £4. I'll show you in a minute. Wait for me, babe. But yeah, it works. For £4, not bad. Now let me show you which I did buy it from eBay. There you go, £4.96. Free postage. It did take 2 days. You can see I'm way up there. But yeah, works perfectly for it. But anyway, catch you on the next one.